cooperatives like Amani Beads, hand painted and fired by 300 women in Nairobi, Kenya. And we use the proceeds from the sale today as a fundraiser for an orphanage in Kenya. So Amani means peace in Swahili. So we have textiles, we have beads, we have olive wood, and all of it comes with a story about the item, and then also for the orphans. So we're in the community festival row of Tremont Arts Festival, and I think this is our 8th year that we've been here.
Awesome.